That is day 47, baby.
This is the most incredible day.
Oh, look at that.
To be here, to have survived 47 days, not to have been voted off, but to have got to this moment. Congratulations.
You have made it to the final two.
I'm feeling really emotional, but I'm also feeling really proud of myself. Day 47.
Wow.
When I first started this game, like, I was the oldest woman on my tribe.
Mate, we could carry Caro the whole way through, and she's not going to be a threat at all. She would just vote with us. I'll just schmooze her a little bit.
I knew I was going to be a target. I was very vulnerable. I had to keep the target off my back for so long until I got to merge.
I just want to get a vibe on how you guys feel about potentially voting out Caro and I instead of Nathan.
150,000.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Good.
Most of those guys that were there, you know, are my kids' age.
Who's Caro?
The old lady, Mum.
We were a whole generation gap apart, and I really had to find ways that I could communicate with these guys and bond with these guys so I could cement these beautiful alliances.
We're going to forge a new alliance.
Okay.
Yep. All right.
Yep. After merge, my game freed up a lot more. I could take more risks. The target was on people who were physical threats, but also I could use that to my advantage. I could pull people in to try and vote these bigger threats off than me.
I'm in.
Yeah, I was pretty ruthless. I didn't have any qualms in voting absolutely anyone off.
You're just one in a long line of scalps that I intend to take as I make my way through this game.
That was one of the hardest things I've ever done in my entire life, and I gave it absolutely everything I could.
I am no pawn. I'm not a pawn in anyone's game.
Yeah.
I just want to play my own game and get myself to the end, and however that looks, it's how it's going to be.
Yeah. We wanted a battle, and we got a battle. I am so proud of the game I played. Yeah, incredibly proud of the game I played.